Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share my views on a new native advertisement network, MGID, which is the best native advertisement network, and it offers you a different widgets to the users like publishers and advertisers. You can register as a publisher and monetize your website using this native advertisement network. Today I would like to share how to create a widgets and how to use that widgets in your website. Here you can see in the dashboard itself, if the website is get approval, you will see the status as active, and here in the actions you can see the widget stats and add widget and settings. You can simply go for add widget. Once you click the add widget, you will navigate to widgets area. There you can simply add the widgets. Here in the right side you can see the styles. In the left side you can have a type of widgets available they are offering. You can see there are 6 types of widgets, and in the right side you can see the demo how they look: under article, in article, header widget, sidebar widget, exit pop-up, and mobile site widget. These are the types of widgets they are offering. Now I am creating under article widget. Once you select the under article widget, you can see in the right side how it looks in the website, and you can see here in the left side there are subtypes of formats. This is cards and rectangulars. It is nothing but a style you are adding to the widget. Square, how it looks, this is the squares, and you can see use the black subtype. Like this you can create widgets using this subtype, and you can also add the columns, rows, 3 columns and 2 rows. You can also increase these columns and rows as you wish, and you can also see the mobile columns. If you want to display only one column, you can simply select one column. And website title is promoted content. This is nothing but promoted content is different, which is offering when compared to other native advertisement networks. The MGID provides come up with a different concept called recirculating visitors. If you select the promoted content, you can simply, you are promoting other websites content into your website, and your website content will be promoted by other websites, and by using this concept vice versa, you will earn more visitors to your website. You can increase your visitors by using this promoted content widget. You can also use sponsored content, you will get income. You can monetize other websites data into your website, and if you get any clicks or any good CPM rates, and you will get income based on the clicks and visitors from different countries. If you want to display news related articles, you can simply use suggested news. You may like, these are all the titles for the widgets you want to display. So let us go to my widget I already created. You can simply go to that widget, and you can see here these are the widget I created yesterday. Only I started using this web widget. You can see the 32 impressions. I already get one click for this widget, and the CTR rate is 3 and CPM rate is 0.94 and CPC is 3.0. Let us see the average cost per click. So the revenue is 0.03. So I got 0.03 revenue for just 32 impressions. If you get more impressions and more clicks, you can earn more income by using MGID native advertisement network. So please share your views and feedbacks in below comment section, and please share your feedback, and if you have any payment proofs, please share in the comment section. And thanks for watching Naya videos. Please subscribe, share and like Naya videos to get more information. Thank you very much.